the most fascinating things about the Mendenhall Glacier is right where I am standing, this was covered in ice in 1936. So the glacier has melted way back in a very short amount of time.
These are rare things on Earth, and they are shrinking, they are disappearing. And if people can't see them now, they're not going to have a chance to see them in the future.
Today, when we come out to see the glacier, there's a whole emerging new rainforest growing up. And we have this beautiful mixed forest that brings all kinds of wildlife.
The way everything else is revolving in the satellites of this glacier, the things like the bears with their cubs that they're bringing down to the stream for the first time. We have black bears that spent their whole winter up in a cold den on the mountainside, but they come back every year because the sockeye salmon are returning to the streams. People can see that kind of thing every day out here. They can see what's happening with nature as it's evolving from a landscape that used to be under hundreds of meters of ice and now is forest and moss and flowers and sunshine and people enjoying it all. It's a really cool place. Even if you don't speak the language, it don't matter, because this place speaks for itself. There is beauty here that is so evident just looking out to see around you, visually connecting to this place. We live in a beautiful rainforest that is lush, that is the bosom of the earth. There are so many animals, so many creatures, so many plants. You gotta see it to understand it.